or something like that for the starship? Just technology in general.
How do I get this? Oh no, it doesn't, does it say?
It doesn't look like it. Damn it. Damaged component, technology requires all subsystems to be repaired before use. What happened? Oh, I went back. Oh, fugger nugget. Son of a bitch. How do I get that? Okay, let me have a quick peek around. Wait, what is this? It still says patch to be carried out. Let me click P once. Let me open up my thing here. Investigate and repair. The starship's severely damaged. Repair components from the inventory. Access the inventory using tier. Repair items using... Yeah, repairs can be carried out in stages. A repair is complete when each component is repaired. I am aware of that much, at least. It isn't like a little piece of something sitting here. Light. Oh, no. Keep that on. Let me go up. Oh, there's a little baby one!
Ah, he's so cute! He's so cute!
I don't have any ferrite dust. I don't know what I did. I gave him some food. I'm gonna grab these while I'm up here, because oxygen seems to be lively. Livelihood, I mean. I'm just looking around for anything. That's an odd generation there. I'm gonna go look at that. Looking for anything that resembles what I'm looking for. What is that? That's carbon crystals. Good lord, that thing is huge. There's more carbon crystals there, too. Oh, starship is out of range, huh? Oh, I see. I can't fuck it. This has got to be super easy. I'm missing something. I'll head back to the ship one more time. Do we have here? Is this anything in particular? No, it's just a giant ground penis. Let me head back to the ship and see. Life support systems at 50%. Understood. I'm keeping that stuff under control. I think.
Ground protection falling.
Don't worry. Asshole. Not gonna fall for it this time, bitch. What is this weird thing here? Just ferrite dust stuff. Oh, my ship's down there. Now, this could be dumb. Nope. Okay. See, it keeps telling me that it wants me to patch it with the metal stuff. Is that how it works? It's energy. I don't figure. Like, I can't. That's for the installing stuff, so I can't like make anything there. God, how many people are screaming at me? Excuse me. Is there anything here that's hazard protection? Yeah, metal plating. Wait, what did that say? Oh, just craft more. I don't want to craft more. Do I? I don't think so. Okay, we got none of that shit. Okay. Patch it onto the pulse engine. Yeah, well, That was one of them. I already patched
it.
Oh. I didn't click that button yet. Now is it going to tell me how to make this? Watch it be, have been that easy.
Ground protection falling.
No, it didn't. Shit. But maybe it'll tell me in the actual objective thing. Boardship. Oh, I see. Okay. God damn it. I didn't realize I didn't click that earlier. So now it's going to take me to the next step. Starship critically damaged. Vital ingredients missing. Unable to synthesize required components. Pulse engine requires hermetic seal. Iteration comparison levels of hermetic seal nearby. Salvage navigation data from distress beacon cache. This? Or is there something else nearby? We have a Luke. Repairing the first requires hermetic plating. Search for hermetic seal. Okay, yeah, craft it. Does that mean I've already completed it? No, it's not. Gather materials. Search the crash site for supplies. I peer inside the beacon's housing, as well as its distress broadcast unit. It contains a navigational data module. Take it! Sorry, beacon. Okay, we got that. Build a signal booster to use navigation data. Collect ferrite dust. Okay, hold on. I need ferrite dust. Just normal utility of it. I'm looking for little rocks. Actually, we got plenty of big... Well, fuck it, we're already over here. Navigation data recovered. Build a signal booster using the navigation data. Craft metal plating. Okay, we've done this before now. Navigation. Capacity 1 of 5. Where's the booster? Hold on. Navigation data recovered. Build a signal booster to use navigation data. Collect carbon. Okay, well, I need carbon regardless then. Sorry, trees, but I'm deforesting this entire planet. Today, before we leave, I'm also freezing to death, so we should probably head back. Okay, I'm going to head back quick. Okay, we gotta craft nanotubes. Okay. Nanotubes. Yoink. Build a signal booster. Okay. Access the build menu with Z. Do I have to be? Oh my god, what the hell? Signal booster. Oops. There's like stuff that I can build. That was easy. How do I get out of it now? X to pin construct? Signal booster deployed. Input recovered navigational data. Output signal detection online. Navigation server routes online. Okay, yeah. Input data. Oh, I can only do one. Cross-referencing navigational data. What the hell? There's a red thing that way. Remember to pick up your signal booster. Okay. Peter, read more. Locate Hermit Exile. Okay, that's what we're doing then right now. Hold on. Let me get inside to warm up a little bit. And we're also going to see about life support. Okay, that'll refill us just 30 of it. How much oxygen do I have? Doesn't seem like they show you how much oxygen you have. Oh, it's right there. Oh, never mind. I didn't see it. Delicious. Okay. Getting a stiff neck. I gotta stop leaning forward. There we go. Starship repair. Find Ding Dong. Weather is snowy. Sentinels typical. I don't know what a sentinel is. Okay, we're full on everything. Let's just run for it. Fuck them. Can you find this before doing the thing? Like, if you just ran around and got lucky enough to come across it? That'd be an interesting try. So beautiful, though. Oh, my God. I'm so happy we started on a snowy planet. I fucking love snowy planets. Holy shit. I love snow, just in general. So, typically, I'm gonna love a snowy planet. Oh, that's sodium. I don't want to grab any more stuff right now. I was like, if that's oxygen, I'll take it. Oh, she's way over there. I see, like, big blue plants. That's another reason why I like snow, because ice and snow has, like, a blue tint. Well, now... Oh, no, what do I do? Fuck it. I see a cave over there. That's where we're going. Oh god, people are getting the fuck out because they see the storms coming. The scary music playing! Owie, what was that? I don't know. I'm not looking. Oh god, yeah, visibility is dropping. Seek shelter in caves or buildings. Charge your hazard protection with sodium. Maybe I do need sodium then. Oh no, I'm not going to be able to see the fucking cave. It's right over there, I think. Oh my god. Hazard protection is dropping very fast. There's no sodium over there. At least nearby. Yeah, I know. Fuck them. Is this a cave? Oh, there is a cave. It should go back up when I get into the cave, right? Negative 95.7 degrees Celsius. Your dick would be frozen. Literally, if it wasn't for the suit. Let me in. Oh, it's just a drop. Okay. Come on. Hey. Okay, it still tells me down there that there's a storm, so I should know when it's time to leave. In here that I should grab right now. I can see lots of them. So I guess you can interact with these plants if you have that gauntlet. How is it still storming out? No. Quick storm. Oh, here are those plant things. What do these give? Frost crystal. Oh, but I need the thing. Damn it. They look really cool. Ding dong. ring wrong. Oh, what the fuck? There's a whole setup over here.
Hello, is anybody home? No?
What a great little tiny window. What the fuck? Research specimen. Well, there's what I need. Let's see. I took it? I don't know, it disappeared. Okay. It's an archive. 607 logs corrupted. Entry 4924A follows. No one making this recording in case leaving behind. In the fabricator might be of some use. Visor damaged. Can't find ship. Die. Recover supplies. Log finishes and the machine whirs to life, spinning out supplies. I have them at... Oh, yeah, okay. Herbert was on here's a message. Perhaps they found themselves in the same situation as I do now. Okay, we got it. We got it! There was another building over here, though. I wonder if there's anything of any use in here. There's a plant. Got some Mordite. Mordite! Na 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 na. Some of the most uncomfortable looking beds. I only say that because, like, you'd have to crawl up from the bottom of the bed to get on there. I like rolling into bed. Is there anything? Barack Obama. Over here, yep. Damaged machinery. Repair damaged components. What do we need? I can do that. Fuck it. I'm doing it because I want to know what's inside. 29 nanite clusters have been credited to your account. Warning, unable to locate starship. Well, I know how to get back. No visor installed. Do we pick anything up for that?
Ground protection falling.
No, no. No, it says visor installed. Hold on. Build carbon nanotubes. Okay, so they want us to do some things. This is something about a torch. Now let me get in here. Carbon nanotubes. Yoink. How many do we need? Use tab to access multi-tool inventory. Install the analysis visor. Yeah, okay. Right here. Oh, geez. Specialist discovery and survey unit. Augment standard scanner capabilities by projecting detailed environmental data directly over the user's vision. Allows the identification of distant points of interest. The visor will generate valuable data when used to study flora, fauna, and minerals. Hold F to operate. Press ding-a-ling-in to do that.
Technology installed.
Very beautiful that we built that. Okay, test analysis visor. See. Oh my god. It's just, you look at everything. Hazardous flora. Well, there's my ship. And analyze flora, fauna, or minerals to earn units. How do you... Do I have to... Oh, I see. I have to come up near it. Okay, it doesn't look like I can just do it infinitely on all the ones. It looks like I can only do it, like, once on each type of thing. Like, resource. Like, here's one tree to earn some units. See, I can't do it again on another tree. New discovery. Let me go to P here. Discoveries. Well, this is cool. Hold on a minute. What have we got here? Why is that planet on here? I don't know what that planet is. Discovered by Phoenix Shepherd 8. I guess I'm in some system that someone else has been in before or something. I don't know. So I'm in this place. Resources. We got a whole bunch of stuff. There's a whole bunch of different, like, creatures over here. I've seen none of these creatures. One of five species discovered? Okay, now I'm fucking confused. I did not make these discoveries. And I don't remember seeing these guys anywhere. Conflict level trivial. Dominant life form is the Gek? What? But all systems... I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Out. Doesn't look like I can scan that stuff. Oh, wait. There we go. 1,000. We discovered a bird thingy. Yeah, this. What the fuck are we doing? Rename and upload. I don't need to do that, I don't think. I'll upload it to receive some free shit. Oh, wait, all of this stuff was discovered by Phoenix Penis. So, that's what's going on. I'm in a system on the planet where some other dude was at. And he, like, scanned this shit and uploaded it. So, at least in this system. No, because now it doesn't show anything over here. Okay, I don't know. It says 2 of 5. There's more than 5 here, so I'm a little confused still. But, and here's this tree that I found. So let me just upload everything. Apparently you can't do the resource ones. I'm a noob, so I don't know what I'm doing. Found a new crystal thing. Wait, is this a new resource? New mineral? Whatever that is. Oh, wait. There's a thing here. Health at maximum. I don't need that. Ship's back that way, so we'll just kind of... Can I, like... Yeah, I can scan this dangerous plant. Giant tree. I thought I was starting to rescan it again. What is that thing? What does it say? Alien artifact. Hold on a minute. Visions of the Gek. Hey! What?
Hey, 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 boy, boy, boy.
I don't know what that says. The stone resonates, producing a sound that fills my mind. A vision begins to take shape. A small alien life form kneels before me. They are tired, beaten. Without meeting my gaze, I offer up their hand. The name Gek floats in my vision, an echo of the strange vision I just experienced. A word in this alien tongue is searched in my brain. You have learned the Gek word for give. We learned something of a language. But I like the scanning thing, even though I don't really understand how the whole discoveries things work. So I don't really see all of my discoveries on here. Like, see, this says 2 of 5 species discovered. Whoops. Unless, like, these are the creatures in the entire system, perhaps, that are discovered on this planet here. But then why would they show up for this planet? And it says 2 of 5 discovered. Well, there's 5 here. I've only discovered 1. I'm like, super confused. Confusion. It will become clear, I imagine, in due time. There's a metal over there. I'm sure that's something I can mess with. Actually, there's part of it over here. It's probably that copper. Wait a minute. Is that another alien artifact I see? Wait, I've got units for a plant. But I was... You know what? I don't care. What is that thing? Ancient data structure. And there's an alien artifact over there. Actually, I want to go to all of it. Unknown building? But I want to go to these things. Oh, this one's right freaking here. Let's go to that. Because I can tag things. Or I can... Yes, thermal protection can kiss my ass right now. I'm busy. Oh, now I see you now. What the hell? Navigation data. Give me. Unknown grave. Okay, the alien artifact is like right here. Any of these trees, something? Yeah, this one. If the tree doesn't have leaves, you might as well scan it. Paid a lot of money, so that's cool at least. What is that red thing I saw over there? You have learned the Gek word for high. Right, high and give. Give high. I don't know what this red thing over here is. Oh, it's a creature of some description. No, it's a mineral. Bee thingy. So I know my thermal protection is really falling, actually. I want to see what this grave is. My curiosity is getting the better of me. What can I use to replenish this? Sodium. I'm just gonna do it. Because I want to stay out here a little longer. Where was it? It's right over there. It's not too far away. Floating thing.
Holy shit. units received.
Things must be really expensive. Where is termination? Hi. My life's work to find left logs. Fallen traveler's grave is marked by a glyph. Give me. I obtain the glyph, and with it the ability to travel to unknown worlds. I leave the fallen traveler in peace. Somebody died here. Oh, it's a collectible. Shit. Hopefully there's a Steam achievement. Holy shit. Okay, is there anything else of interest around here? There is a structure that way, and then we'll double back to our place. Oh, there's another alien artifact, too. Two of them, in fact. Shit, I lost where the building is. Wasn't there a building here? Okay, well, wherever it was, it is gone. It's a cargo dump we already explored. I want to get those alien artifacts. Nothing of interest there. Oh, I guess this is something we already discovered. I guess. That's not scary. There are three alien artifacts here. That one's actually called a monolith. Oh my god, what the hell? I thought I saw something weird when we got that top-down view when we went to our ship. Atlas Pass V1 required. What the fuck? We don't have that. Gek word for docking. Docking high and give. Give high docking. You have learned the Gek word for Gek. Seems kind of, doesn't make much sense, but okay. Oh, piss off. First. Whoa, what? Journey milestone accomplished. Beginner learned 5 words. I hit a milestone. It's not one of the Steam achievements because I didn't get any achievements. So does this do anything? I guess it's just this is the location of multiple things. Buried technology module. We're gonna head back to my ship, but there's a buried technology module up here. I'm slowly making my way back to the ship. That's just that I hear. I thought it sounded like something was running up behind me. Oh no, not the first scare of playing this game. I might need to go out and collect some resources because I'm starting to run a little bit low on life support here. There we go, we refilled it back to full. We have plenty of carbon, I guess. Journey milestone accomplished, what now? Traveled 8,000 U.